Hey guys, how you doing? It's Will the Deal coming to you live from the holiday world of Katy. Going to be talking to you today about the 2018 Imagine 26RB. So we're going to go ahead and start off right up front. You're going to have standard power tongue jack. They did add a little LED lighting feature on her. You have the two 20-pound propane tanks underneath your propane cover. You can always upgrade for a larger size. One-piece fiberglass cap, LED lighting on her. Rock guard's been extended. This unit is solar amp prep. Right in here, you're gonna have 47 cubic feet, which is the best in class for towables. Your utility station, as well as your battery disconnect and cellulite prep. I love how they have the magnetic strips on all of them. Going right on this side over here. This unit is 30 amp prep. You have a walkable roof. All of the Grand Design products have a 3-year structural warranty on them. On the backup camera is prep for a Furion system. Spare tires are gonna be included on all of the units. So here we are on the curbside of the unit where all the fun happens. You're gonna have a fully automatic awning with an LED lighting. On both of your outdoor speakers, there is an LED lighting there as well. Large assist handle, aluminum lightweight steps. I love how they put the spray port right next to the door, so if you did need to clean your feet before you went inside to reduce the amount of debris, it's not gonna be a problem for you. Widespread axle base with the aluminum wheels is really key. Your fresh water fill is gonna be right here for you. And let's take a peek inside. How you guys doing? We're on the inside of the 2018 Imagine 2600RB. Just want to go over a few things for you. You're always going to have standard your porcelain foot flush toilet. I love how they utilize the space, making sure it's very open. You have a place for towels as well as storage on the sides. And on the shower particularly, Grand Design really does step its stuff out with giving you that space. At 6'3", I can still be comfortable. Your sink, medicine cabinet with dual mirrors, very spacious for you. You even have a nice little prep area, so if your wife wanted to get her hair all ready to go before you guys went out, she has the space to do it. So in the living room this year, we are going to have the option for recliners or the tri-fold sofa. On your recliners, you will have the LED light, massage, and heat option. On your U-dinette, the most important thing and the key feature is this rear piece can be pulled out utilizing for extra space as well as an ottoman. You have storage on both sides of the dinette, going right over here to the side in the kitchen where we make things happen. Extended countertop to really add to the space for you. You have a very nice deep sink as well as your pull-out extendable faucet. Cabinetry going all the way through, stainless steel appliances, and with Grand Design, the pets are always a part of the family. So you're gonna have your doggy bowls already fitted in for you. And one of the things that are real key, let's say you ran out of place to hang your clothes in the bedroom, you can just remove this right here and you have the access to actually hang up a few extra items. Your TV is a 32-inch TV. It's a Furion system as well, Bluetooth compatible. You have a 15K AC, and I love the crown mold on the roof, giving you more breathing room as we go through. Let's take a peek in the bedroom. So on both sides of the bed, you are gonna have a plug, so you have a nice position to put your items, as well as a place to position a CPAP machine for whoever might need it. Your TV prep's gonna be on the right-hand side, right against the wall. And that's the Imagine 2018 26RB. When you go, 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 RVS!